I will tell you how you can make good video and audio quality with your smartphone to be a part for the music video for Flatlands. So most smartphones make amazing video with good audio quality, and you can use that to make a video from yourself for a video from us. In the song Flatlands, you can sing along and clap and cheer and dance and do whatever you want, funny things, stupid things, beautiful things, and you make your video yourself. And I explain you how to do that on your smartphone. And it doesn't really matter what kind of smartphone you use. The most important thing is that you use the highest possible resolution, and most modern smartphones can shoot 1080p high definition up to 4K ultra high definition. And if you use one of these settings, you make great videos, and I can use your videos for your own video clip. Something else that's important is to clean your lens, because when you take it out of your pocket, it's mostly filled with dust and strange particles which you don't know the origin from anymore. Just take a piece of cotton cloth or microfiber that comes with your smartphone and clean off your lens. Also very important for a professional video look, shoot horizontally. If you shoot like this, I cannot use the video. If you shoot like this, I can. If you use the light on your smartphone, please be sure that you take off the case, because otherwise the light will be reflected from the sides of your case into your lens. This is also a good tip for making pictures with a flashlight. And in some cases you see a strange flickering in your videos, and that's because the frame rate you're recording on is not compatible with the switching frequency from your mains electricity lights. And if you can set the frames per second, in Europe you set it to 25 Hertz, and in some other countries you set it to 30 frames per second. If you have any questions about the technical settings about this video or anything else, just ask me in the comments section. If you haven't got a smartphone but some other video camera and microphone setups, of course you can use that as well. So how can you record your video for our video track? First, you take your smartphone or some music player. You can stream or download the audio file from our Patreon account, and the link is in the description. Take an earphone and you put one or two sides in your ears, and that's because it's not easy to mix the sound file with the music on it as well. We only want to record your voice, and it makes it much easier for me to mix the whole music video for you. Then you press play, and you follow the instructions you hear on your earphone. Thank you for being a part of our Flatlands music video. And please put the device where you play your music from on a safe place when you start to dance wildly. So be easy and free, relax, have a good time, enjoy yourself, dance, shout, and sing along. And at the end of the recording, please remember to cheer, shout, and applause. And now a countdown from 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey! 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 Good evening, Flatlands. I am the other way. We come from the Flatlands, so some people say. We try our very best to make you all alright tonight. Baby love the flashes and the tunes hard the night. I was born to be a singer, but I didn't give a damn. I have a
You were too fast.
Yeah! Very exciting.